About to do a radio event for KBKS, KISS in Seattle. They're gonna have us, Metro Station, and Good Charlotte, 2 hours devoted radio time to an acoustic set on the beach for some winners, which will be cool. Pretty excited about it. It's a gorgeous day in Seattle, and we get to go hang out and play some songs on the beach. Should be fun.
Like a chip.
It's because I weigh 135 pounds.
Oh my god, I'm in the way. Whoa! Oh, there we go. Oh!
What happened?
I think I broke a rib.
I feel fine. I'm not drunk. I feel fine. I don't know. He broke the fall. Learning to fall. I can't hardly breathe because I broke a rib.
Oh, you're fine. You're faking.
Hey, he's faking, everyone.
My skin just
rotting.
It's freaking like black.
No, why'd you pick up beef and run with him?
And I have a huge bruise.
No, you weren't there.
There's gonna be up there.
They were booking it down that hill, and right in the middle of the road, they just went.
And you know, like when like a kid's learning to walk, like a little baby's learning to walk, and you see him like uncontrollably falling forward. So this happened with John. Both of us face plant the asphalt.
Dude, this is why we're trying to put the bands together. This is why we're trying to get you guys working during the day.
Yeah, what's up, Seattle? This is Martin from Boys Like Girls and another KISS FM Jackie and Vander private performance with us is Come and Gone. And you're checking out NK2, New KISS 2 from 106.1 KISS FM, where you get all the hottest new music first.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
You should really like chop those up and make them cool.
Oh, yeah.
Like, hey, this is from Boys Like Girls. Check out our new single on KISS FM. Today's hottest.